Here, I'm going to point it to Sherman, because Sherman's going to do something crazy right now. Do it! Do something! Dude, I'm so stoked. You did that. That's awesome.
We cut the legs off of our pants, threw our shoes into the ocean, sit back and wait through the daylight.
Today.
We were having amazing times laughing in the rain, you know, we like...
Oh, dude, my ride, I rode all the way to the border too, right?
Uh-huh.
In the fucking pouring rain.
Dude! Wait, let's get that on camera, right? Rock. Dude, I'm so stoked you did that! That's fucking badass! Man, dude, that's badass.
That's fucking badass. So
that's fucking awesome for fucking Sherman. I'm so stoked for Sherman.
I don't know, I like the surfer's life a little bit, and the way that they think, and how you kind of just have to relax, and... not force things so much, and it's humbling for me. I kind of have to set my pride or swallow my pride, so I like it. I want to pursue it more. I want to go down to California, I think, if I can afford to live there, and I can still do everything else in my mission statement, which I think I can.
The thing is, it just pushes you to this beyond this normal point where you're used to, and that really. I think that really broadens how you see things and how you are able to think about things.
Even if you're going through like shit, like I was tired and hot and thirsty and out of shape, mm-hmm. but still I was able to, like my mind was a little bit more calm, mm-hmm. and so I was able to look around and so enjoy it.
Sherman, good smile, man.
Yeah.
What did you call me earlier? No, when we were standing around waiting for the bus.
I called you dad. Well, you want to enjoy this, you know?
Yeah, I don't think I was robbed of any adventure.
You don't think you're robbed of any adventure. You got all the adventure you want, right?
I never thought I could do it, you know? Like, I never thought I'd be able to stand up on the board. And
I think it went fucking awesome. Like... delivered as promised, adventure, you know. I think everyone got what they were looking for when they came here, and those were all different things.
Definitely recommend it.
Okay. Adventure of a lifetime?
Yes.
It's a great living metaphor for how I need to just focus also.
They are going home, different men, a little more grown up.
I know a place that we can go. A place where no one knows you, they won't know who we are. I know a place that we can run to.